Microsoft Education, student-focused, teacher-inspired. Deploying and managing a full cloud IT solution with Microsoft Education. Setup options are listed on a computer screen.
The first step in ensuring a successful experience with deploying and managing a full cloud IT solution with Microsoft Education is selecting the scenario that best describes your school or how you'd like to get started. Choose the option that best applies to you. Already have an Office 365 for Education verified tenant? Just click the Microsoft Intune for Education preview link to get started. Sign in with your global admin credentials.
A password is entered under an email address.
And apply the Intune for Education preview trial code to your tenant. When you're done, you can skip ahead to configure the Microsoft Store for Education. It requires more time to get fully set up and going, but if you don't have Office 365 for Education, and you want to get started with Microsoft Education in a production environment, you can sign up for School Data Sync and receive a free one-on-one support from Microsoft. A team from Microsoft will contact you to help you get started. Don't have Office 365 for Education verified tenant or just starting out? You can get started with Microsoft Education in a trial environment to evaluate all the features and tools. We'll also focus on a trial environment for all the videos in the Microsoft Education Get Started Guide. Ready?
At Microsoft.com.
The first step to move your school to the cloud and make Office 365 accessible from any device is to set up Office 365 Education. We'll go through the basics together. Go to the Office Products page and click Get Started for free.
A page reads, Welcome.
Here, we'll create an account.
First and last name, business email address, business phone number, and company name are typed in. Then organization size is selected and next is clicked.
A user ID.
An ID is entered.
And a password that you'll use every time you sign into your account. Choose whether you want to receive your verification code via phone call or text message.
Text Me is selected.
You'll want to save your unique sign-in information to use each time you sign in to the Office 365 portal. Now just click You're Ready to Go.
A cursor clicks You're Ready to Go and a welcome page appears.
To verify your eligibility, add your domain name and follow the steps to confirm ownership of the domain. Choose your DNS hosting provider to see step-by-step instructions to confirm that you own the domain. Since it's easy to come back to this domain name screen later when you're ready to verify your domain, today we'll click I'll verify later and confirm yes on this pop-up. Once the confirmation window disappears, you'll be inside the Office 365 Admin Center. We'll take a quick tour of the Admin Center by simply clicking Next on this welcome message. Now, to get your basic cloud infrastructure up and running, it's best to complete the rest of the Office 365 Education setup later, after we finish setting up your IT cloud infrastructure. Okay? Meet you in the next video.
Microsoft.